And welcome back, guys. So I finally made the cold suit, and now we're gonna go and activate this bridge and hopefully go get the arm piece for the alien thing. So yeah, just bear with me. We'll just see how this goes. Oh man, I'm not looking forward to this. I'm gonna take the prawn suit with me, just in case I gotta mine something.
Significance beyond this bridge. It was important to Otera, but more important to me.
Will it help us build you a body?
I believe so, yes.
Quartz. Must have it. Massive, very low in quartz.
I am sensing interesting patterns to the northeast. It would be worth investigating. But be careful.
Of what?
I recall ravenous creatures tunneling beneath the ice.
Oh, I don't know that. Huh? Don't like what I'm hearing.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Really? As soon as I start recording the video. Like, dangerous weather. You might want to go inside. And I'm like, are you kidding me? Might have brought the front suit. Stop picking up that damn soap. Supposed to go this way. Doesn't feel right. Titanium now. Silver, copper. I have plenty of silver and copper. I need mostly like quartz right now though. Woo! Getting stuck on shit.
Thank you.
blueprint synthesized.
Definitely need that, probably. Give me those ports. I gotta figure out where to go next. Give me a second.
Alrighty. aboard, Captain.
Ah, that is a rough way to go.
Yes, I would not enjoy being crushed while mining iron cube components.
The cold preserved the body well, but this isn't a big sample. Will it be enough?
Our tissues are pluripotent, derived from the DNA of various species, capable of changing form as necessary.
Ah, like stem cells. So, what prevents you from, I don't know, ending up with hooves where your eyelashes should go?
That does not happen. At least not since the fourth iteration.
Take a look. get my bearings there for a second. Checking something. Okay, I was going the wrong way. Just thinking. All right. That's very unpolite of you. Not cool. shit, he's trying to get over here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Supposed to be down here. That's the battery. Alrighty. Do enough damage? Jesus. That's the way it's supposed to look like, not a big asshole in the wall. They use enough boom to open it? I think they did. Let's go exploring! Why not? Gonna take us, hopefully not too far away from our sea truck. something. Back to the sub. Gosh. It's gonna take forever. So I'm gonna go ahead and work my way back to the sub. You're not missing much. You're just seeing me avoid this damn ice worm, which I'm pretty sure I'm out of the woods of the ice worm now, but I doubt you want to see me walk all the way back to the sub or the sea truck just to turn all the way back home to go figure out where we're going next slash crap, go farm stuff. I doubt you want to see that. A big part of this game is farming. Yeah. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.